All right.
So we're gonna do an experiment, you
know? Okay, cool, let's go. Is it freezing?
So the scientist asks you to stick your hand in a bucket of nearly freezing water and tells you either to say a swear word over and over and over for as long as you can, or to say some neutral word. And it turns out that you can hold your hand in the water about 50% longer if you're swearing than if you're not.
Motherfucking bitch.
Silly me.
Shit.
What?
Shit.
Motherfucker.
Like A, B, C, D, E.
Shit.
Pieces of
shit.
Cake.
For some reason, I don't want to say pussy. Pussy isn't really gonna help me through this.
I got it.
Yeah, man.
I'm done. That's good. That's enough.
Fuck.
Fuck.
Seconds. 2 minutes and 20 seconds.
Ah, that's real.
I wanted to swear so bad, you don't understand. The more I said shit, I felt like I was like in a trance.
The power of cursing, like it's important. It can help us withstand pain.
Swearing is powerful.
Thank fucking God that we get to swear.